I chose English literature because I couldn't not. I love reading, I love when people recommend me a book and I read it and then we can talk about it, and to be able to do that at an academic level with people who know what they're talking about is quite amazing, and I just didn't want to miss that opportunity. English literature doesn't just have to be for people who want to be teachers or to go into the theatre. It's really quite a broad subject that's got really useful skills, and I think Surrey's helped me figure that out. I know people on my course who are going to go into marketing, I know people who are going into PR. It's really a lot more business friendly than people think, and also creative, and that's why it's such a great course.